taking it in.
Yes.
Really seriously. I mean, the stories came out that, you know, you used to be pole dancing and all of that, and you want us to listen to you as singers, but I just, there's certain things that
no, I
took my attention away from that. I mean, this was, if I was your mentor, I would have brought you out demure. I would have had you show us what you can do as singers. You keep saying you want to prove yourself as singers and forget the past. Nobody's got the right to judge you on whatever you did in the past. But then you come out dressed a bit provocatively, and that's the image you give off. It's as simple as that.
Well, I'm going to completely disagree with the girls. First of all, as far as I'm concerned, the pole dancing is a great thing. Good for you. Why not? Nothing wrong with it. Earning a living. These girls were never going to like you. I'm going to see this...
What are you on about?
No, you're not.
What?
Look, you two have performed in the past practically half naked.
Yes.
You have.
You take to a video once you're an established act, but if you're coming onto a show trying to prove yourself to be something that you're not, you don't come as what you are.
It was the girls who said they wanted to get away from
it. Girls, for me, this is a ridiculous conversation because, actually, look, I'm not going to say that this is the best vocals I've ever heard.
Would you give them a record deal?
I'd give them a shot, Cheryl.
Oh,
and I think you're being... We've had some really boring girl groups on in the past. I think you girls, I was kidding about the past, you're fun, okay? You're trying to make it in the music business. Good luck to you. I mean, guys, listen, I'm really glad I picked you. You know, you look fantastic. All the guys at home are going to like you. The girls are not going to like you anyway. Historically, girl groups don't do well on this show. But
good.
Simon,
that's
listen, I mean, I agree with you totally for once. And I think, girls, you would get a record, and there's definitely a gap in the market for a new girl band that looks sexy.